That's how you spell it.
They're beautiful.
They're incredible.
I never seen them like that before.
I never have either until I came here. There's only like 1,500 of them in the United States.
That's what she was saying.
And the Brabant draft horses, which are in front of us, they're like labs. You don't know what color you're going to get when you breed them. And so it's really cool that they got two of the blue roan.